last week, I finally got challenged.
Real.
I had just had chemotherapy, so I was a little worried that I wouldn't be able to give my full energy on that stage.
Sharaya J.
Coming up in hip-hop, you have to be in battle mode. Khaled told me, you know, you're not just fighting for your scene, you're fighting for your life. After my performance, I woke up the next morning with no voice. I'm at the doctor's office, coming in to check out my vocal cords.
The blood vessels here are quite inflamed. That's related to the friction, the chemotherapy, and the blood thinner. And we just have to shut you down for a day or two and get your voice relaxed to get a chance to heal. Your singing is very, very important, but the most important thing in the world is your life.
Yes.
Sharaya's going through it, man. She's got cancer, she's getting chemo, and on top of all that, she lost her voice. I'm really worried about her.
I'm definitely concerned about the possibility that I won't be able to compete in the competition. The doctors have advised me not to rap in the group performance because it could make my voice worse and put my challenge song at risk. But I've decided to push through because I fought too hard to sit on the bench.
She's a fighter. And it's even more inspirational that she's able to get up, go out there, and do that when most of us may, you know, curl up in a ball.
Give it up for Sharaya J, please come join us on this stage. Was it tough for you tonight with your voice, I guess, lost?
It was. I went in the back and tried to do steam and tried to do all honey, just trying to get it right, you know. But I knew that once I hit that stage, I was going to leave it to the creator. And whatever he had for me at this moment, I was just going to take it and receive it.
You did that. Thank you. You did that. Thank you. All right. Let's hear what our panel has to say. Megan.
Wow. This one's going to be a close one. I liked Lil Bri's song choice better than Sharaya J's, but I liked Sharaya J's. I liked your lyrics more than Lil Bri.
Thank you.
Man, the hooks that are coming out of Sharaya, the four, but you know that I'm the one. I'm gonna eat like yum, 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 like what?
Diddy.
Lil Bri, for me, you're a prime example of the type of talent that I want in one of those chairs. Sharaya, your voice was hoarse. That's like one of the scariest feelings in the world to go out on stage when your voice was hoarse.
Oh,
but you did what you needed to do and you pushed through. Yeah, no doubt.
Khaled. Man, I'm excited. Two queens, two amazing queens. I gotta respect, you know, the four seat holder, Sharaya, the way you flipped that song. And I felt like you definitely defended your title.
Thank you so much.
Now, Lil Bri, I can't front. You came up here and ripped it down.
All right, audience, you have heard what the panel thinks. Now it's up to you. Who do you think deserves a seat on the four tonight? Please, vote now. Is it going to be Sharaya J? Or Lil Bri? And the winner of the first female rap battle on primetime television is Sharaya J! You have defended your seat. How does it feel?
That feels awesome, man. I swear I don't take every time for granted. Every time, y'all, I'm gonna leave it right here on the stage. Yeah.
Go take your seat, Sharaya J. Reclaim your seat on the floor. Congratulations, Sharaya J. Your seat is now locked for the night. You are safe and cannot be challenged the rest of the show.
So I want to say, it's just great to be standing on this stage. It was great to battle somebody older than me and to show that I can still do it. So I want to say thank you to all the supporters. I'm going back to Houston.
Everyone, give it up for Lil Bri. Walk your path with pride.
It was a crazy experience. I just gave it my all in my last performance. She gave it her all. I feel like I did really good and deserved it, but it didn't work in my favor, so it's just on to the next.